Tell the truth about me. Tell the truth about me and apologize and I'm gone. I don't want one dime. Apologize and I'm gone. And here's the other stipulation. Do it within 7 days. Do it within 7 days. Within 7 days, tell the truth and apologize and I'm gone. If I gotta keep drawing this out, if I gotta keep stepping away from my motherfucking bread, I gotta keep stepping away from my $12 million fundraise. My $12 million fundraise. If I gotta keep stepping away from my desk to answer these phone calls, just do it within 7 days. Apologize. And I'm gone, 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 gone.
What it come to. Still Atlanta. Send me from putting up billboard facing double body. And 12 were asking me about them, but I stayed silent. They bought my house and found a gun. I was on probation. All cause I wouldn't participate in their investigation. I went to jail for a year, hiding my career. But by the time I made it home, he got a K thrown at. Told him then, maybe you should chill. He said, listen, tip, they ballin'. Why they want me? I'ma be ballin' till they get me. Had to digest what he said, let it sit a minute. Had to respect his shit. Like it or not, at least he committed. Willing to face whatever consequences for his vision while I'm up against some lying ass bitches. Damn, this is what it come to.
So tell the truth and I'm gone. How about that? 7 days.